Folkston, Georgia. The Folkston Funnel. First train of the day, K442. And there's a truck blocking my shot, so that's nice. Oh well. It's coming. Medium clear down there. So, like I said, this is Folkston, Georgia, the Folkston Funnel, one of the busiest and most known. K442, North Folkston. Yeah, that's ethanol. First train of the day, K442. Second train of the day, Q025, coming off the Y here. We got an intermodal, guys. He's booking it. Double stack, as I used to say when I was a little kid.
Show you on the number one track.
below 25. Folkston, Georgia. Another train coming. Mystery train. I don't know who it is because they don't speak up. But he looks like a manifest. You know what? This may be 4:52. It's 12:30. Normally we catch 4:52 around 11, and that's in North Florida, and we're in South Georgia. We're like 4 miles away from the border, so it's gosh darn it, speak up. Again, all I heard was static that time. Looks like we've got an SD leading. I swear, if you don't speak up. mystery train. I don't know who this is. But he's very short. That's only about 30 cars. That's what I'm dealing with. I don't know. I don't know who it is. Maybe I'll find out. BRB. Here comes another train. Don't know who this is. I'll have to wait till they call radio. Who knows, this could be Q238. I don't know. It looks like auto racks. So.
Am I in your view here?
Yo.
Yeah.
Go here.
No ditch lights on. It's going at least 30. This is Q238. I still have no idea who the first train was, but yep, Q238. Empty auto racks, I believe. Yeah, I think these are empty auto racks.
They are empty.
Yeah, they are. The springs aren't compressed. I've seen this many trains in one day for in years. Possibly since the last time I was here in 2014. National Railways of Mexico. Oh, that's interesting. We have an Amtrak. It's an old Amtrak auto rack, I believe, for the auto train. We've got a very old crossbuck in the foreground. Providence of Worcester. Worcester. Another ex-Amtrak auto rack. I mean, it does say CP, so they may just be Canadian Pacific, but they look like auto train auto racks. Q238. Might be the last train of the video, might not be. Who knows? I believe we have Q133 coming around the corner up here. We still have a limited clear signal on track 2, so there might be a meet going on, but I believe this is Q133. Yeah, right. That's containers. And that man over there from Denmark, apparently he's on vacation, so doing some train spotting. The radio, and I was like, well, wait a minute. And so here we have an intermodal. Oh, juice train! Yeah! Empty juice cars. TPIX. It's the juice train, guys! Hey! Also, that voice crack is on purpose. Well, hold a minute. I think it's at Q138. It's either 138 or 133. I don't know. Cars. Okay, yeah, that actually is the end. And the leaves are raining from the sky. Okay, now I'm hearing Q143. I'm confused. I am very confused. I heard three different numbers, Q133, Q138, and Q143. I don't know. I'm just gonna say it's Q143. There you go. Q138. Q133/Q138/Q143. But, yeah, still got a limited clear, so. So that train was Q143. And apparently Q032 is going through Callahan right now, so that's going to be arriving soon, so yeah.